One of the most studied and researched events in American history is the Civil War. Abraham Lincoln's 1860 election platform did not set out to abolish slavery, but there was great debate over whether new states would enter the Union as a free state or a slave state. Even as this stance led Southern states to secede, President Lincoln's position remained to preserve the Union. It wasn't until after the Battle of Gettysburg that President Lincoln felt the time and the conditions were right to initiate actions towards the abolishment of slavery throughout the United States. 4 months after the battle, a ceremony was planned for the dedication of the Soldiers' National Cemetery in Gettysburg. Famed orator Edward Everett was the headline speaker. President Lincoln's role in the ceremony was mere afterthought. Mr. Everett took his time and offered a lengthy presentation. President Lincoln was welcomed to the platform next and delivered one of the most notable and inspirational speeches in American history. In the words of Mr. Everett himself, "Dear Mr. President, I should be glad if I could flatter myself that I came as near to the central idea of the occasion in 2 hours as you did in 2 minutes." Edward Everett.